Hey, you tourists, it's your boy Domination. This is back of the basic chugger to do since I would do Texas behavior manner that is back. You know, it is. Real men rise up, fake men rise up, rural rise up, figure rise down. Practice by preacher, preach on. Welcome to the back of basic broadcast video game. We got a new game for y'all, and I hope you're going to love it because it's going to be presents that we're playing Last of Us Part 2, and I hope you enjoyed this gameplay and a lot many more. So more to come. So I hope you enjoy it. Oh, back in the basic. All right.
At first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong. And I learned.
Hey, tourists, it's your boy Domination. This is back in the basement. Chugging to do South Texas, baby. Everybody else back. You know what it is? It is. Real man rust up, fake man rust up. Real man rust up, fake man rust up. Back to our preacher. Welcome to the back of the basement bracket video game. And we can continue to play Last of Us Part 2 on a PlayStation 4. And we can play the second character of the story, even though we play Ellie, we playing Abby now. So let's continue to play this gameplay on the Xbox, on the PlayStation 4. Alright?
Alright. Going.
Let's create a weapon. I mean, update a weapon, I mean. Let's update this. Got it. Oh, God, me. Scared to death.
At least there's a Ferris wheel.
Ooh, that was close. Alabama.
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
Hold on, folks. Okay, another letter.
William, I'm going to crash. Despite the hold on, folks, I'm trying to read it. William, I'm going to crash despite the ever crush of this whole shit storm. This blue thing is kicking my ass. Please let me get a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. And I cradle our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken by the violence of all she's pretty shaken by the violence of it all. She asked, "Mommy, why do you, Daddy, push all those people?" I told her that it was only a way for us to get on the board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully contrend. I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyway, if she wakes up before me, reads some of her books with her, that should seem to calm her down. Hopefully you are able to get the wrestling of situation sorted out. I love you, Quinn. I swear, people, I gotta get some new glasses, cause my glasses kinda broke. I do need to get some new glasses. Another letter. Okay, let me read this. Okay, I gotta go close so I can see it. Thank you for your help with that effective passive. Be lucky to have someone with your training and gifted aboard. My crew mates are useless. I don't agree with the captain. Keep the weapons block away. We can't stay willingly. Ignore that we have infected passengers on the board. This literally in a weapons storage, weapons lounge, weapons lounge is on the aft of the top deck. The combo 907701. Your boat is in there. I trust you on this.
Sorry, folks. We'll just make sure I can actually read it. I lost my glasses.
Thank you.
Let me continue to read it. I didn't start to read it, but I'm going to read it now.
Left. Okay. The 8:20. Left the San Diego. Of course, sent for thin cover of a crowd trying to get on to the boat. While we loaded the crew, violent but easily successful. 35 souls aboard. Captain A.J. Marrero and 14 to 50, two passengers convalesced above this of the sea sickness and set up making shift and for goods on the lower deck for them to rest. 10:04:13, 13:38. Radio check in with the total apart. The good news so far, no sign of infect along their population. 07:30. Passenger disappeared from the intervention crew and disappeared to search for him. 10:05:13, 14:50. The passenger's prototype was found and discovered to not be seasick, but infected. The passenger suggests that in Roberts, inworldly, wrestled him and gets him overboard. 10:05:13, 19:05. Mrs. Roberts requested to have anyone re-explain by the ship medically from medicated denial. We don't have the intrusions and to scan it anyway. For her request to having the weapons also denied. I am not going to let paranoia needs to disappear. Despite of the protests and the dishes of the passengers complaining of debility and causal silence and headaches and disgusting and denunciative of all and attempted to quietly in the event of the memory below the deck. The usual landfall of Seattle. The landfall of Seattle, trying to radio channels to inquest about the review, but no answer. We'll pass forward. Everybody in the Merlin has been executed. Those people are not affected, but this is a cold-blooded murder. No one is going to bargain until we have the responsible party. Until we find the responsible party. Suspects, it was Robert. It was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she survived. If I pulled this thing out, I'd probably bleed out in minutes. We're going to steal and towards the shore so everyone aboard can get to the land. Port is closing. Needed to say, I heard effects outside of my door. Well, she was right.
What a mess.
Yep. Yeah, she was right.
Yeah. Let's try this again. Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere. Thank you.
Yep, that's the only way to do it.
Shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Owen? Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head hard. And he goes down and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. He's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course. worst day and it gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. He points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Seattle, day two.
Shit. Need to get them out of there before it's too late.
All right, people.
What the hell am I doing?
We're going to wrap this up for now, so
fucking scars.
I'm going to see y'all again till next time. It's your boy, Domination, just back in the base and trying to do South Texas, baby. I'm going to see y'all again next